GBU 24 Paveway 3 or simply GBU 24 is a family of laser guided bombs, a subgroup of the larger Raytheon Paveway 3 family of weapons. The Paveway guidance package consists of a seeker package attached to the nose of the weapon, and a wing kit attached to the rear to provide stability and greater range. Warhead options consist of MK84 910 kg, 2000 pounds, general purpose. Blue 109 910 kg, 2000 pounds, penetrator. Blue 116 advanced unitary penetrator. CPE 800 used in the BPG 2000, a similar, indigenous Spanish weapon. Compared to the GBU 10 family, or the Paveway 2 family, the GBU 24 glides farther as a result of more efficient guidance technology. The Paveway 3 guidance kit is more expensive, however, making the GBU 24 suitable against well-defended, high-value targets. It was introduced into service C 1983. This weapon is in service with the U.S. Air Force, U.S. Navy, U.S. Marine Corps, and various NATO air forces. The bomb requires a spot of pulse-coated laser energy to home on. This can be supplied by the delivery aircraft, another aircraft, buddy lasing, or by a ground laser designator. After release from the delivery aircraft, the thermal battery for the guidance computer group fires to supply power, the arming wire for the fuse is withdrawn, the wings are released, and depending on the configuration, either the turbine generator or the safety switch, to power the fuse, is activated. Once this has happened, the seeker guides the bomb toward the designated impact point. If the laser illumination is lost, the bomb stops guiding and follows a roughly ballistic path, although interference from the guidance kit can lead to the weapon wandering off course. While the GBU 24 is guided, it is not a powered weapon, i.e., it has no propulsion. Its range, therefore, depends on aircraft speed, altitude, wind speed, etc. The GBU 24 is precise enough to be able to fly down ventilation shafts into hardened targets, although accuracy is usually dependent on the ability to point the laser correctly rather than the bomb's ability to hit the impact point. The GBU 24 is cleared on aircraft such as the F-15E, F-16A MLU, F-16C Block 40 40 seconds, F-16C Block 50 50 seconds CCIP, F-16C and Block 30 SCU-8, F/A-18, Panavia Tornado, Eurofighter Typhoon, Mirage 2000, Rafale, F-14 Tomcat, prior to the Tomcat's retirement from U.S. Navy service, F-111 CAUP and the Predator CUAVs. 23 GBU-24s were dropped by the U.S. Navy during the 2003 invasion of Iraq. Type laser-guided bomb. Place of origin USA. Service history. In service 1983. Production history. Designer Texas Instruments. Designed 1980. Manufacturer Raytheon. Specifications. Weight 1,050 kg, 2,315 pounds. Length 4.39 m, 14 feet 5 in. Diameter 460 mm, 18 in. Filling Mark 84 bomb as warhead. Filling weight 910 kg. 2,000 pounds.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.